Claire Sheets says she and her husband had their drinks while waiting on their food at Waffle House, her husband eventually looking down at his.
In my husband's drink, there's a whole frog just floating around in the water.
Sheets says they dumped the glass of water out onto the table to be sure of what they saw.
Sure enough, there's the frog.
He'd already taken a few sips. Sheet says the staff was as baffled as she and her husband were, and the manager apologized.
Disgust. It's a whole frog in a water drink, and you're at a restaurant, so, you know, you have hairs in your food sometimes, or maybe a little piece of plastic from packaging, but this is an amphibian. You definitely lose your appetite immediately.
The couple left, filing a complaint with the Waffle House corporate office and the state health department. The health department inspected the restaurant 4 days later on November 9th. The state report shows 11 violations, including food residue buildup in coolers, grease buildup in the cooking area, dust building up, and food stored at an improper temperature. The report does not mention an investigation of a frog incident.
You don't expect a frog, so it was quite a surprise.
The health inspector reports the violations are not an immediate threat to the public.
My husband and I have always enjoyed Waffle House, but being that happened, it kind of puts a bad taste in your mouth.